Hi guys, your Wednesday workout, we're gonna hit some core again and we are gonna hit a gassy little EMOM. So your core circuit is pretty tough. We're gonna go for three rounds of three light variations. So you're gonna start on 20 plank rocks. So we're gonna be in that plank position from here up on your toes, pushing forward and back. So keeping the core nice and tight, rocking all the way forward onto your toes, back for 20 reps. Once you're through your 20, we're gonna go into 20 tabletop step outs. So I don't want you to come out of this if possible. If you can stay in that plank for a whole round, mint, I'm just gonna get up and talk you through it between sets. So first movement, 20 plank rocks. Second, 20 tabletop step out. So your tabletop step out, back in that plank, you're gonna step your feet in, and step them back out, maintaining that upper body position, and changing leading legs each rep. Feet coming in and going back out. Is one rep, you're gonna do 20, it's gonna get hard. Your third plank variation is gonna be 20 plank knee drop. So back in that plank, from here, drop your knees to the floor and back up. 20 reps there, and you're through one round. So if you can, go from your rocks to your tabletop step outs to your plank knee drops, if you're a badass, without breaking, that's 60 reps. Then have a rest, two more rounds. But if your form's breaking, just break in between those sets. So that's your first part, that's your core part. Then we're gonna go for four rounds of an EMOM. Minute one, you're gonna hit 45 second burpees, 15 seconds rest. Minute two, 45 seconds jump squats. So hitting that depth on your jump squat, driving out as dynamically as you can. That's gonna get pretty tough. 45 seconds. Minute three, you're gonna hit double unders, single unders, or if you don't have a skipping rope or it's pissing it down, just invisible skip. So just on the spot, pretending you're skipping, it's fine, it's doing the same thing, you just haven't got a rope there. So yeah, double unders, single unders, invisible skipping, whatever you can, 45 seconds. And then your final minute is gonna be 45 seconds of step up. So whatever you've got, step up on, whether it's a wall, the steps in your house, a chair, whatever. One foot up, driving up with that top leg, or one heel on wet grass. Alternate legs that you're starting with, just to keep it even. If you have something nice and sturdy and you want to weight it up, then grab your dumbbell. You can either hold it in a hand, step up, or you can goblet it, and just weight this step up. Then your fifth minute is rest, so that you can maintain your output each round. So four rounds of that, four movements, 1 minute rest between. That is your Wednesday.